Is this thing on? It's not a mic. It's time to ask the smart home guy again. And this time we have an email from Little Buttons in Poughkeepsie, New York. You're not really from Poughkeepsie and your name isn't Little Buttons, but all right. The question is, can I use one of those Nest smart cams without paying for it? Well, Little Buttons, don't steal. Pay for the camera. No, I think what the questioner means is, do I have to pay for a service? Because most of these smart cams come with a service, Nest no exception. It's a monthly service that stores what it sees on the camera so you can go through and DVR it. The answer is simply yes, you can still use the camera without paying for the service. You get a limited access on the cloud. So you can see what's happening live and it will capture stills, but that's it. And the stills go away after a while. If you pay for the service, then you get to DVR through and see how your dogs got into the bread and stole it. But they're still very useful for live monitoring and motion detection if you don't pay for the service. But do pay for the device itself. Don't steal again. Thank you.